It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. Portugal looking for a fast start to get things done early here. Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession. Huge, huge impact on this team.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in.
And it's Mbolo.
Guerrero positions himself well and cuts it out. Ruben Dias. Ruben Dias plays it forward. And it's played forward. Seferovic receives it in a wide position. And they've been caught out here.
João Cancelo. Danilo Pereira.
Ruben Dias.
João Cancelo. Pepe. Danilo Pereira.
Bruno Fernandes. Lovely bit of skill.
João Moutinho. Bolo
going through.
Now it's Shaqiri. And it's Shaqiri. Granit Xhaka
tries to dink it in.
He's tried one. Great build up. It all deserved a better ending.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Guerrero,
Bruno Fernandes,
João Moutinho, João Cancelo. João Cancelo
has got himself a free kick. This is promising. That's a corner kick. Great leap! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And here's Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, just over.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
Danilo Pereira.
Jota. Switzerland are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. And yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Gets it out wide now. Up he gets! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Full stop.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Rodriguez with the short one. And that is as far as they're going to go.
Hoists it forward.
Rodriguez switches it towards the other side. Plays it out to the wing. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And it's Cancelo. João Moutinho. Plenty of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Yeah, those longer balls forward are definitely having more of an impact, something that should have been resorted to before now.
That's gone a long way up and away. Forward it goes. Bruno Fernandes. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. João Moutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. Just brushed off the ball there. It's come loose. And it's been taken straight back. He's left his man. Seferovic hits it! Bruno Fernandes, Cristiano Ronaldo, Granit Xhaka, Shaqiri, he's had a goal!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Bernardo Silva. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka drives it forward. Mbolo. And the shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Bruno Fernandes. Ball, who's going to get there? And now the breakaway. Hits one! Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. He's had a crack. Played out to the right. Chance to shoot. Guerrero goes looking. And it's Cancelo. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And he heaves it forward. Has a pop! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Shaqiri. Shaqiri! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Hoists it forward. João Moutinho. And it's Guerrero. Bruno Fernandes. And Bernardo Silva! Goal! Portugal! And Portugal score first.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Portugal take the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Well, that's where he wants it. Shaqiri. Now it's Seferovic. Seferovic. Oh, some tackle that. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Ruben Dias. Jean Moutinho. Portugal are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Ruben Dias. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. And it's Bernardo Silva. Guerrero. Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. João Moutinho. He's there to receive it. João Cancelo. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Pepe. João Cancelo plays it forward. Bruno Fernandes. Xhaka drives it forward. He's through the middle. Looking to break out here. Embolo. It's Embolo! Guerrero. Done very well to intervene. Hit long and direct. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. João Cancelo. Forward it goes. Gets it back. And it's got through. Meets it first time! Oh, that probably deserved better.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Big chance! And the ball's come out! Bernardo Silva, who's made his mark on this game. There's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Portugal having to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. So we're already into the second period.
Portugal going well here, and they're in a
goes for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Switzerland are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
João Cancelo, and it's played forward. Jota, pinged forward. Now it's Seferovic. Tries to get it forward quickly. Bernardo Silva tries lifting it over. Sommer can pick that up. And it's Embolo. Granit Xhaka that's nice. Xhaka, out to the left it goes.
Bernardo Silva.
Breaks on here, gets away from his opponent. Got a sight of goal here. What a ball, shot a goal! Knocks it away. That's a good ball, chance! This could fall anywhere. Danger averted for now. Jota.
Ronaldo finds himself offside.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Jota, he's got away. Cleared away.
And it's Cancelo.
Sommer can claim that.
And it's Mbolo.
That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Shaqiri. Could be a chance here. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. And that's going to be a booking. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He's having a go. Of the highest order. They are right back in business. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Switzerland grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash and it's above all expectations for me.
Portugal get it back again. Bernardo Silva. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes.
Maybe.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's a throw.
Bolo.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Has he picked him out?
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Cristiano Ronaldo is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Cleared without complication.
Danilo Pereira.
Jota.
Guerrero.
Bruno Fernandes. Caught offside that time. Keeper sends it forward. Jota.
Granit Xhaka.
Seferovic. Jota.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
And here's Shaqiri. João Cancelo.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
And it's Shaqiri.
Ruben Dias battles to win it back.
And Portugal can counter-attack here. João Cancelo.
A chance! Towering header! Goal! Portugal! And they're back in front!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Portugal get themselves into the lead.
Mehmedi.
And it's Mbolo.
Up to meet it! A great save, real class.
Seferovic really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Mehmedi drives it forward. Shaqiri delivers a cross.
It's a brilliant interception.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what...
He's been side down. Is that a penalty? Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Plays it back.
He's had a look.
Jota.
Shaqiri.
And helps available out wide.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Switzerland are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Bernardo Silva.
João Cancelo is charging up on the overlap. And it's Seferovic.
Switzerland are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
In comes the cross. Has a hit!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And the weighted pass. Sommer knocks it away.
Portugal certainly don't.
Bruno Fernandes with the foul. He'll have a go. Harmlessly behind. João Cancelo,
who does have an assist to his name.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Over to the left. Bruno Fernandes,
massive leap! He's scored! Two up! Threatening to pull clear.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him. Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Portugal could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
He's gone for it! It's there! And what a climax we have here!
Rui Patricio
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just top-notch, showed exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it, ball breaks kindly, he's always about.
Switzerland give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. Rafa Silva.
Gonzalo Guedes.
Guerrero. That's really nice. Now, what next? 4 extra minutes added on. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Deftly done.
Rodriguez attempts a clearance.
Into stoppage time, whistle due any moment.
Seferovic. And it's Xhaka.
Out to the right. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Played towards the front men. And that's that. Portugal.